Hey Portland, this is Yuri Chevelle with the Portland Pig. We are at the Bossa Nova Ballroom at Raw. And I have with me here...
I'm Michael.
Michael. Michael, what do you do?
I'm a clothing designer. I call my line the Lost Boys Rags.
The Lost Boys Rags. Right on, right on. So did you do... what you're wearing right now, did you design all that?
Yeah, I did these holster bags here, which are convenient to keep stuff out of your pockets, mm-hmm. cell phone, wallets, etc. Speaking of which, my cell phone's ringing. Nice pants, pinstripes, pockets, little accessories.
Nice. Yeah, I like that. I like the fedora with the little accessory on. That's good.
Thank you. Thank you.
What are you trying to get out of Raw?
The biggest thing that I appreciate getting out of Raw is the exposure.
Exposure.
The ability to know that everybody that comes to these events may not have ever seen my stuff before, mm-hmm. because you never know the type of people that are going to come here.
So how did you hear about Raw?
I actually heard about Raw a few years back through my friend Allie. She does a line called Opal Cakes. And she came and did a Raw artist show. And I personally wasn't ready, as far as I was concerned, with my designs and my label to premiere it. But my first Raw show was in February, and they invited us to come back again, and we're really happy to be back.
Awesome. Sounds good. So where can we find your stuff? You have an online presence or like a store that you sell your clothing
out of? We do have an online presence.
Okay.
We've got two. There's the LostBoysRags.com.
Okay.
We also utilize the Etsy.com site. That's E-T-S-Y.
Etsy.
It's a good site for handmade clothes from all over the world. And here in Portland, we are at the Stilo store, which is on Southeast Salmon Street at the Salmon Street Studios. And over on Southeast Hawthorne at the Metro Boutique clothing store.
Okay. So go check out Michael's clothing line at LostBoysRags.com. And he's also got some stuff in the store at Stilo. So go check it out. Hey, Michael, thanks for hanging out with the Portland Pick. I appreciate it.